Much of the Appalachian forest was devastated by human beings in a little over a century. Gone forever are the bountiful limbs of those ancient trees, which fed the people and all the animals that lived in the forest.